Well, this is it. My hair's starting to fall out. Take a good look. So rather than end up looking like this guy,
it's a process.
We're just gonna get rid of it all. Today, I'm getting my head shaved.
All right, so we're on our way right now, on our way to the barber who's going to shave my head. I have as my accomplice here, my good friend Macy, Macy Cruz, who is going to be videotaping this. I selected her because she's the one who is most excited about the fact that I'm finally getting rid of this scrawny looking half bald, half ponytail skullet that I've been carrying around for the last however many years.
Yay!
Isn't that right? Yeah, she's very excited about this.
Here we are at Abe's Salon for Hair and Beauty, where I will become beautiful and bald.
Rest.
Okay, yeah, sorry, are you coming in?
Oh, this is kind of surreal. I've become known and famous because of my ponytail. When I was ordained, they called me the ponytail priest.
Okay, yeah, now I'll be the
bald priest.
Okay.
And there's already lots of those already.
All
right. Here goes. Dun, dun, dun.
Ah!
I can feel my power draining out of me. No, I have cancer. Yeah. So it's falling out already. Okay. Oh my gosh! My baby! My baby. Let it rip. It's actually a good thing I'm videotaping this because I can't see a thing.
You'd be crying, buddy.
Well, make it wash your hair. You know it grows back.
Well,
that's a good thing about it.
That's true. And mine might not grow back, but we'll see. I feel like Lex Luthor.
Are you going to the dark side now?
Oh yeah, big time. OMG. Or Charlie Brown.
Hey, do you have any,
or Captain Jean-Luc Picard.
Say that again, sorry?
I need to do my hair. I want it highlighted more.
Yeah, me too. Can you put it back and highlight my hair?
Hey, that's kind of how it looked before, just a few strands on top.
Yeah, shut up.
Just leave that one piece in the middle.
From the front, it doesn't look that different.
Yeah, just leave that one piece there.
Yeah, so like Charlie Brown.
The ultimate comb over. You should have done this 10 years ago.
No way, man.
Actually, it looks nice with the beard.
It does look good.
I know, my hair is...
Sorry.
Who loves you, baby? Looking good. Yes.
Voila.
I'm sexy and I know it.
There it is, folks. Check that out. Insane. I feel 20 pounds lighter. I feel like the power has gone out of me. I feel cool somehow. and kind of itchy.
But that's the way she goes. Major life transformations. Lent is all about making changes in our lives, and I guess this is one of mine. I don't know, man. Well, peace out. God bless. Know it.
I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. But this is how I roll, come on ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch, girl, look at that body.